Okay, today we're gonna do a demonstration on how to make silly putty. I put the ingredients up, half a cup of glue, which is 4 ounces, so it'd be just a small size of glue, and then a half a cup of warm water. I'm gonna do that here. Whoops, parchment paper at the bottom there. You're gonna stir that. And then you're going to need 2 tablespoons of borax, which you can find at Oscar Jewel or even Walmart. We had it today. Okay, so I'm stirring that. And then in here, I'm going to put the 2 tablespoons of borax. And then 6 tablespoons. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of warm water and stir that separate. Okay? And if you want color, I put it in the glue in the warm water, a couple drops. It's gonna make a mess, I promise. And don't put all of it in, but put probably half to start and stir it in. Let's stir it in, leave a little bit in there. What'll happen is the liquid will start dissolving, it'll start just being gooey. We usually have them do it in like Ziploc baggies so you don't get it all over your hands at first. You could grab it. Start taking it out, mixing it with your hands. Now, after a while, it'll bounce too, like a bouncy ball. Usually a little bit of it, it'll bounce. Let's see if we can get this to go. It's almost like slime. Stick it on you like gum. Okay. Well, just keep working with your hands. There we go. It needed a little time to think. Okay, so now that's better. Let me see. I'm gonna move this. I'm gonna get my counter all dirty this time. You keep playing with it, squishing your hands in it, and it'll bounce.